Naruto creates a bunch of shadow clones, and then due to some error, they can't figure out which of them is the real one. If you kill the wrong one, Naruto actually dies. Ugh.